Good morning, everyone. My name is Noxolo Mdedelwa. I am currently doing this video in my grandparents' place in Queenstown. I am a botany honor student at the University of Fort Hare. So I just want to show you what's going on. We stay in a place called Top Town. So I just want to show you how the streets are like, and trust me, they are like this all the time, be it there's a lockdown or no lockdown, it's forever this quiet. It's a very, very quiet area. So the lockdown for us is just another day. It's just a normal day for us. You only see cars or people at 7 when people are going to work and others are going to school. And then you see people again during lunchtime and at 5. Then you will never see cars again. You never see cars here. It's very quiet. So what am I going to be up to this morning? Well, I drew up a schedule list for myself for these 21 days. So I'm just working on my body, my research, and my poetry. So every day in the morning I work out, like I do some morning exercises, and then I'm just doing exercises, few core exercises, sit-ups, V-sits, and planks. And then I did lunges. No, that's for the legs. Lunges and squats, and I forgot the other thing. Now, the interesting thing is that on day 2, I found those dumbbells in the garage, and I've been using them ever since. It's 5 kgs each, and every morning I use this space at home to do my morning exercises. So yes, we're still keeping fit. Today, what am I up to? So today I decided to do a mud mask. Now that I was bored, that you had to take care of the skin. And then I am also working on my research proposal, that I'm still reading articles that other people decide to write. Yeah, so I am reading articles and jotting down some notes for my research proposal, and maybe I will submit it after this 21 days. Yay! I know I'm wearing a mask and glasses as well. So, this is the article I am busy with, and I'm busy jotting down notes. Yay! So, keep it going. It is 20 past 6, and I just want to show you guys how the streets look like at this time. It's quiet. This is a zombie area. But then during this town, maybe you'd see people coming back from work or going back to their homes, like people that work in this area. But it's been quiet since morning, and yes, I think the lockdown is affecting a lot of people that are working in this area, because they can't come now. With me, it's just same old. If I was here on holidays, then I'd still be doing the same thing, just being stuck on this table and this chair all the time. Yes, but I've managed, from morning up until now, I've managed to read an article and write my write-up according to it. So yes, I've been avoiding to eat, I don't know why. But what I like about my supervisor and my co-lecturer is that we communicate daily via emails and Skype, I don't like that because it charges my data. I think I miss school because if I was at school, I'd be working at a faster pace. Yes, people are watching Sia Vindalan. I'd be working at a faster pace and I would have done a lot. But now I'm at home, so sometimes laziness does knock you off your socks. And I miss Wi-Fi. Your Wi-Fi is essential. Like, it is a need. It is no longer a want. So I think I miss that. And yes, but we use what we have to get our work done. It's a bit chilly now. Queenstown gets a little bit cold in the evening and early morning hours. That's a disadvantage that I'm not used to because Alice is forever warm. But yes, just stay blessed and keep yourself busy with your schoolwork. And yes.